Have you ever wondered why you look up at the sky for answers? Or why flowers in the wind are effortless and eloquent dancers? What forms the rings in the trees, turns a pine from a seed? What's passed down generationally? All look like microscopic galaxies. Have you ever wondered why you look up at the sky for answers?
Well, you don't have to look too hard. We're here for all your question marks. If you're trying to figure out just who you are,
don't look far.
In the sky, in your front yard, in your heart and in your stars. If you really want to know just who you are,
you're a star.
Yes!
Boom! Did we just blow your mind?
Well, I've known the entire time.
When it comes to the universe, we're all shareholders.
Get back to your system!
See, we were all just little nebulae in a nursery from supernovas. Now we've grown into our history. We're taking wise right out of mystery closure. Now we're taking it
all the star exposure!
We eat the leaves and they eat the sun.
See, that's where all the balls of gas come from.
Hey, you still look like you're hanging on by a thread.
If you just see the mushrooms, then you'll understand.
So your dust is my dust? Fantastic!
Well, you don't have to look too hard. It's all around and not too far. If you're trying to figure out just who you are,
you're a star.
Do you know you're a work of art? Even in the deepest dark. If you really want to know just who you are,
I'm a star!
Here's a little fun allegory
that gets me excited, Tori.
This might sink in the